In this video, I'm reviewing a vintage LEGO Studio set. This is a Steven Spielberg MovieMaker Set. Set number is 1349. This set came out in 2000 and it has 442 pieces and it has 7 minifigures. And look at these base plates there. I think these are phenomenal. We get that lava there, then we get this base plate. And we get two specialized cracked plates there for the earthquake scene. I think that's very, very nostalgic. And I also want to show you that camera there. Yeah, that's the camera we've had back in the day. Technology has come a long way since then. And here we have a T-Rex with mobile arms and a mobile tail, and the jaw opens and closes. We also get a dinosaur footstep for a T-Rex, which you can move up and down. You get the fan here, and I think that's a very neat build as well. And there's a printed console, and there we have the platform for the camera, which you can slide around, and you can move that one up and down to angle the camera. And we get two floodlights there, which you can adjust there. And I like these chrome pieces, and you can make these towers fall. And of course, the earthquake scene is nice as well. We also get two smaller skyscrapers and the flames and two micro cars sort of things. And we also get a real vehicle there from the old LEGO Town series. I think that's a phenomenal set. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content, and also check out my playlist for more LEGO Studios videos I've uploaded. There's on my website for the Gary also sets. There's the second building. There's not a whole lot to it, but they break very easy once they collapse in that earthquake scene. And guess what set actually inspired me to make LEGO videos in the first place? This set actually made me do that. We had the editing software and then we had the camera. I mean, that actually triggered that idea, and that is phenomenal. And you've seen the Jeep before, there's the tower. But I think LEGO's really come a long way with technology, and not only LEGO, but the tech in general has come a long way. Even though modern tech from LEGO isn't that exciting, like the hidden side app or the app for video. But here we have the T-Rex and the baby T-Rex and the cat. But I think the idea that we can actually make videos with LEGO actually has been phenomenal, and that has been maybe even before YouTube even started. And this is very nostalgic, and yeah, as I said, this set made me actually want to make videos, LEGO videos, in the first place. That's the nostalgia behind this set, actually, and this is crazy. A lot of fun as well, and I really hope that LEGO brings back studios or something similar to that. I mean, they could have accepted the idea, Western scene. I think that would have been a great LEGO idea set, but they did not. And I think that was the ideas review when a lot of these ideas projects have been denied. So yeah, that's kind of sad, but overall I think this the nostalgia, guys, the nostalgia. I think the software, the editing software, I think the concept has been good, but of course the editing softwares nowadays have come a long way. They've gone better and better, and they've more features than the Studios app. And I think at some point the editing software from LEGO Studios stopped working on the PC back in the day. But yeah, it was definitely a fun gateway to get into filmmaking. And who would have known that a few years later, tech would improve that way, and the internet would be improved, and social media would be around. And yeah, this is very nostalgia. And there's the box, and yeah, even the quality of the camera wasn't that great, but for its time, I mean, it did its job, and could even put the camera on that platform there, on that turntable to be specific. And here's a better look at the editing software. I'm pretty sure modern editing software is a little bit similar to this one. And this is a lot of fun for sure. And here we have the set again. So let me know in the comment section down below what your favorite, least favorite part of the set is. And if you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up? And also, do you think that we should get more LEGO Serious sets? I think that would be so fantastic if we actually did. And I'm pretty sure that would bring also back a lot of memories. Even this set brings back a lot of memories, because it maybe we start filming LEGO videos in the first place. But yeah, this is set number 1349. This is the Steven Spielberg MovieMaker Set.